Button check. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
We got a classic matchup, Mario. Sheik. I think this is obviously going to be a steamroll.
I hope that this is not the stage that Monty let this go to.
Wouldn't that be just...
Unless he wants to end up on an odd shot or a Twitch clip.
He wants to get caught with that stretcher combo, dude.
I respect them, like, redoing the game. It's always nice to have the first one, you know, on the go.
You're right.
And yes, Void is most very likely going to OCB this crew, unless they can dig deep, because Void is playing, has been playing really good lately.
Yeah, I mean, one of their power players, Zekin, I mean, he can't really do much against Sheik, so that's not really going to be a huge factor.
Let's go! Let's go! We're going now. Yeah, let's go.
Oh my god, he let him take him to Smashville!
Oh, Monty, you are a fool.
Nah, dude, he's brave, dude.
This is a decent stage for Mario, but this is a good Void stage. A great Void stage, even.
Right. We've all seen the videos.
He doesn't discriminate. Any character can be comboed to death on the stage by him.
When Void gets full super on that platform.
Full super.
Hit him with the hyper combo KO. Okay. Nothing too crazy. Start off pretty even. Can imagine once Void gets his game going, then just like we see it against Korean, man, he was so explosive. So
Void is definitely playing like this is a crew battle. He's taking his time,
right?
Not throwing stocks, not risking throw away his stocks by playing overly aggressive. Just taking the safe route. Nice, good air dodge by Monty, but good coverage on the bouncing fish.
Wait, he's stuck on that platform. He's scared. How's he gonna land? Oh, okay.
Okay, jabs.
For the run-up up smash.
That was a little bit unnecessary. I don't think that would have killed. He would have had to have charged it.
Good. Whoa. Fair.
Good grab follow-up.
Whoa.
Oh, good drift from Boy. I think he almost didn't believe. And then he's like, okay, you are gonna charge it.
Yeah, he had to say he's almost second-guessed himself there.
Oh, and there's a stock! What? Okay!
Okay!
Oh, look
yo.
At Monty! Look at
yo.
Monty's feeling himself. He's yo. Feeling himself. Yo, what's
this? You see the face Void made? He's like, yo, this guy just got one stock. Are you happy?
Oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I mean, hopefully he didn't awaken the beast.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Know what I'm saying?
I think you got the teams backwards.
Oh, yeah, you're right, you're right.
Okay, so onto the second stock. Ooh, clean combo from Void. Monty trying to land. Lands with it there. Ooh, the platform.
Oh, here we go.
The platform.
Oh, why are you air dodging?
The platform. Okay, he's okay. Ooh. Gonna go for the re-grab or
he
just
needs that. Oh, you gotta keep. I think in that situation, you just keep up tilting him. You can't go for like an up air or anything like that. Not enough time.
Right. Okay, how's he gonna
do? A bear, yeah, that's it.
Okay. Mediocre DI off the forward tilt.
Mm-hmm.
Monty. Best case scenario, he takes one more stock. Oh my god, the pivot grab on the platform.
If you're gonna lose the Void, fine. Just don't end up on Reddit.
Right. You wanna be on EMG? You don't wanna be on that. Okay, combo breaking one there.
Oh! Void's like, I don't need the platform, I'm gonna get my odd shot anyway, and there is the kill.
Yo, he said.
Void takes 3, only loses 1.
You could have just seen the face Void made after that first stock, though.
Gave him the stink eye.
He gave him the stink eye.
Survival! Yeah, the shirt? Whoa. Get dressed!
So Void, not looking too flustered after that first game. I mean, as GSM Rush would say, you know, everybody gets one. That's like the most famous thing he's known to say, man. So next up, they send it in Bailey.
They might as well.
don't know, man.
Hello there.
What's up, guy?
How's it going there, Zero?
Being joined by my HID brethren, Sean Strider.
Nice to see you, man. Nice to see you. What? I never got a chance to ask. What is up with the hair, man? I dig it, but I didn't, no one saw this coming.
Nah, I don't know. I just felt like bleaching it, dude.
Really?
Yeah.
You didn't tell any of the boys or anything like that. You just
did it. Nah, I'm into K-pop, so, you know.
Oh. Is he starting a music career?
Hey.
There we go. There we
good?
Are. There we are.
So we got the KOA GSM1 crew battle.
I was out. How is it going so far?
They are down one stock.
One stock?
Three stocks. They're down, yeah. So Void lost one stock to Monty, actually.
I saw that. That was so very impressive stuff. I saw the falling down air. He didn't see it
coming.
Yeah.
So landing with Downer in that actually have pretty potent kill power, and he was at the top of the screen.
Absolutely.
So.
How many stocks have been taken by Sheen so far?
He took all three of Monty's. So.
Oh, was this first game?
No, this is a second game.
Oh, I mean.
Yeah.
So, they sent in Void right off the bat.
Yep.
Oh, they're going all guns blazing.
I mean, Void's a true battle monster.
I know.
You put him in first, he might sweep the team, you know what I mean?
That's very true, exactly. But Monty taking a stock, and, you know, big hitter Zekin in here, we'll see what we can do.
Zekin may be their best player, but this matchup is horrendous.
Is it? But I mean, Zekin's played his fair share of Sheiks, but he hasn't played Void. That's the thing. He hasn't played one of the best Sheiks in the world, you know?
The best?
The best?
Who's the best?
I don't know.
Okay, we're into this crew
Definitely
battle.
Definitely one of the best, at the very least.
Into this second match.
Yeah, all right.
Okay.
Let's see if KOA can show up. They did a good job against HID, us, a couple hours ago. All right, so now, based on what you know about this game, because I'm bad at this game, so you're saying this is horrendous for Mac. Why is that?
You're going to watch right here.
Mm. Okay,
he's
going to
get gimped.
Oh! Sorry,
okay.
I tipped the mic. Okay, coast to coast, let's go. That side didn't work, this side might work.
Are you watching?
I'm totally watching.
Okay, combo breaker up B.
Up B out of that, exactly. Ooh. Oh, a little too early there.
He air dodged.
He could have charged it a little more.
If Zekin had believed in his read,
I know.
Sometimes
you got to believe.
He doesn't have to jump.
Yep.
And that's how that matchup sucks.
Yeah, exactly. Sometimes you just got to believe in the read, man. Especially against one of the best players in the world.
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the platform assist. The platform assist.
Oh my god.
Is
that a dead Mac?
Back air.
Dead Mac. Wow.
Oh my god.
Cooking up some Kraft macaroni and cheese. You don't put it in the mic with that easy Mac. You know what I'm saying? Oh no. Oh, he knew. He knew. He called Zekin out on it so hard.
Void.
He called him out so hard.
Oh my god.
Void probably watching the other crew battle, like us face Mac, going like, what are these guys doing? They're not doing anything right. Let me show you how it's done.
Oh, dude.
My goodness. That was faster than the pizza disappears at a pizza buffet when I'm there, you know what I'm saying?
All strategy has now been abandoned.
Yup. Let's throw what we have at Void.
So now it's like, who wants to go in and try to get a stock so you can say, hey, I took a stock off Void.
Exactly.
That's the thing.
They're all getting John Ken Poing in the background. Like, okay, who gets to go next? I'm going to take the stock off Void.
Who's going to be the man?
Oh, we got Kai coming in. We got Kishin coming in, hoping to flood all over.
Oh, my. You know, these decisions are looking worse and worse, but I guess what do they do, right?
What do you mean worse and worse, dude?
He's got
that win condition. He's got the gassy stomach, the big foot. All he's got to do is, man, just mash down B when he's getting combo. Maybe he'll mess up a little bit. Boom. Stock taken. Bragging rights until next KCON. Jaylux had the bragging rights up till now, man. Jaylux is only losing those bragging rights right now.
Jaylux.
So you can take, if you take one stop, man, I fought all over Void. I mean, you probably get some weird looks for the people who don't know you're talking about Smash Brothers, but for the people who do, my goodness, man, that's some bragging rights.
Okay, into this next game.
All right, checking to make sure that duck works. All right, we're going to get the countdown.
Three, two, one, go!
All right. Yeah, let loose that foot because it's not fair to let it charge a little bit.
Only scumbags let that charge, man.
Yeah, exactly. All right, so what do you think Kishin has to do to take a stock of Void?
He's not to get touched.
Oh,
yeah, like you said, his win condition is to combo into Waff.
The thing is, will he last long enough to have the fully charged Waff come out?
That's the question.
Because Void is like
a
pillow
platform.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's taking him back, dude.
He's not done yet.
He said, yo, get back on the stage, boy. I ain't done. Ooh.
Dude, Void is like the pillow over your face when you're sleeping, man. Just will not let you be, just stuffing you out, just snuffing you. Can't even breathe. He's all over you. Yeah, punch that part. Show who's boss.
Okay. Swing there.
All right, so he's saving the up air, making sure it's not still. Yeah,
okay,
did
the cross
there.
Up with the up air there. Tried to make him miss the DI.
Read the air dodge. Oh, no! Void SD
with
the side B. That's huge. Bigger than Wario's gut. Ooh. You know, I noticed it on the Arcrew battle as well. Kai's really good right now, at least in this past day, with reading shields and getting that command grab.
The command grab very generous with this with this grab. So really good option at the ledge. Great for catching, like you said, people in shield.
Yup. He's been doing really well with it.
Ooh, wow. The last hit clipped him.
The last hit. All right, you can see Kishin taking a little bit of a breath. He's only got one stock
readjusting.
Left.
He still has the win condition.
He still has the win condition.
He hasn't used WAF.
He can get that stank gas all over him for the cheesy win.
If he can stay alive long enough to get the fully charged WAF, he has a chance to take his stock.
Yeah, exactly.
And then they can say, yeah, I didn't get OCB'd.
OCB'd?
One character.
OCB.
OV.
Yes.
OCV.
Yes.
Okay. I don't know these fancy schmancy terms.
It's like one character victory.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, and that DI was not good either.
No.
Off of the bouncing fish. I feel like he could have lived. I mean, he's heavy. Okay,
I'm not sure he would have.
He has the WAF. He's fishing for the downer to WAF.
All right, yep. He's got to get that fat foot. Can he do it? Ooh, yeah. You know Kai's thinking the exact same thing. Or Kishin.
Yes, he's just waiting for his opportunity to use it.
Very smart of him right now to be kind of laying back. Ooh.
Well, he can't afford to get touched, not by someone like Void.
Yeah, exactly. You get touched,
and I just realized it took him back to Smashville.
Why would you do that? Isn't Smashville like one of his best stages?
Ooh, yeah, dude, Cheekville. Especially for Void, his platform combos are insane.
He's taking advantage of these platforms so well.
Footstool.
Dude, Void knows. I think Void's a little scared. He's not approaching as recklessly or as like offensively as he was before. There it is! The win condition! There it was! Wow!
Yo, no OCV! Get that out of here!
Wow! He got it, man! He got it! There it was! Like I said, Void was being very careful that last part.
Yeah,
he knew
there,
it was coming.
He misspaced a fair and got punished.
Misspaced a fair, got punished. Very smart from Kishin. Very good stuff.
Oh, here comes the man.
Uh-oh.
The myth.
The legend?
Dude,
Wayne Allen
GSM
Rivera?
War.
So,
the thing about War is he has crazy reaction time.
Yeah.
This guy will punish you like that. Dude, you think you're safe? No.
And he's got the character to do it.
And then you think you can approach him and he just randomly shorts you. And you're like,
I know, right?
Who does
that? You can't read this, man.
No, dude.
Man, when Ryu's got a move like Shoryuken, man, like you can't afford to just kind of like go in there recklessly.
So, I mean, I kind of saw this coming. You know, I've heard from some of the GSM guys, dude, War loves going first. But obviously they're going to put in Void first because Void.
Yeah, why not?
So,
but, man, did he have two stocks? Like, he only died once, right?
Who?
Wario.
No, he died twice.
Did he?
He died twice.
Okay.
In the second stock, he lost the DI in the bouncing fish.
Oh, you're right. Still very impressive, though. I'm very,
I'm happy that they didn't get the OCG.
Yeah,
so.
I'm very happy, too. Let's see what else they can do now. I mean, they don't have second, but they got some good stuff.
2-1, go!
And let's see if Kishin can get at least one more. Maybe he can get one more stock off. Who knows?
Might be able to cheese War.
Yeah, cheese one stock and let someone else, like a Fruit Basket, clean up a bit, or Tropical Pyramid, see if they can get War. They're definitely in this.
The thing about that, I think, I don't know how their sets go usually, but I think they should save Fruit Basket for Rush.
You think so?
Yeah, dude, because Bale does pretty well against Cloud. But they gotta get past War first.
Yeah, exactly. That's the tough part. War's so good.
Oh, he almost
looking
read
for that,
that
read. Yep. Get another spike. Oh, fall right into his mouth. Probably smells like. Ooh, right back in. He's gonna be smelling like garlic for a long time. Oh, almost got the three-peat. Almost got the hat trick.
Yo, that would have been the.
That would have been the hats on the ice right there. Shout out to the Arizona Coyotes. Oh, that's not the right way, Kishin. Come on.
He missed the up tilt. Wario in up tilt Shoryu percent right now.
Yeah.
He will die.
Yup.
Whoa, he went for
big,
right there.
What kind of punch we got?
Okay. Dude, look at Kishin. He knows you can't just run in against Wario. If he ran in right there, he would have got Shoryu.
Yeah.
I guarantee.
Ooh, that was scary. Very clutch air dodge. And the forward smash laggy enough where The air dodge leg is negligible.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow, that was some Gouda right there, man. That was some fine cheddar, you know what I'm saying? Reverse hitbox of recovering Tatsu. Oh boy, man.
Yo, Gore in the background with the salt sign.
Oh yeah, we digging it.
I got you, man. Okay, so you called it. They send MCP.
Yep.
I mean, there's no real strategy at this point.
Nah, at this point, everything's falling apart. You just gotta throw at him. Yeah. At least they got Void out of there. That's all I can say. Like, that's
Void is a big thing.
It's a big thing, absolutely. Like, I mean, they still got a truckload of amazing players.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did SD once, that's true, but it's still impressive nonetheless. Like, Void's the kind of player that you would imagine to clean house. Alright. Wait, you tired already, man? What time is it even?
2-1, go!
Oh, Ward, man, Ward does not care.
He said, give me all of this. Ooh,
oh, my
damage.
Goodness. Sonic not even getting the chance to turn into his little ball. Oh, there he goes.
Okay, Sonic supposedly does well in this matchup with Spin Dash being a multi-hit, canceling out Focus Landing.
Going through the Focus Sash.
So,
Focus Attack. I think a little too much Pokemon. So what do you think is the main thing that Sonic needs to be doing right now? He seems to be doing pretty well with...
Well, against War, you just have to make sure that you're not doing anything punishable like
ooh,
that.
Ooh, like that parry. Yeah, I mean, TP is generally pretty good at doing things that aren't super punishable.
See, he used to worst playstyle right there. He knew he was going to run up.
Yeah.
Got an okay punish. Ooh, Shockanets.
Coconuts.
Ooh, okay.
That is a kill confirm and a half.
Like I said, dude, War's reaction time. Saw that roll in, got the free up tilt up. Shoryu.
Yep.
Free.
Sonic walking, rare footage. No, that's not good. You got to be aware of Focus Attack. You want to use some
multi-hit. That is not one of the moves you want to use against Landing Focus. I'll tell
definitely
you that
not. Oh, he dead.
That's it.
The spring.
That's it. Okay.
Spring a spike.
We're looking pretty okay.
Man,
right
we're looking like Project M 2.1. Oops, illegal games. Shh, didn't say anything. Oh, wow, just grabbed him right out of that jab.
Whoa, we tried to show you the spin dash on reaction.
Yup. I mean, TP, all things considered, not doing too bad. He got a stock. Let's see if he can get one more. I mean, I don't want to count TP out. It's just that War's so good, right? Like, TP is a really good player. But, I mean, War is just, oh my god. I fully believe he can do it. Ugh.
Caught TP in the spin dash animation.
Yup, you gotta be careful.
Didn't shield in time.
His back air is super strong.
Dude, all of Ryu's moves are so strong.
I was just actually thinking the same that. Besides just Nair, which of course can just combo into itself. So it's like, geez.
Dude, Nair can kill too.
Is there any not useful move in this man's arsenal? No, they're all pretty useful.
Yeah, they're pretty good. Up air is kind of okay.
Yeah,
I
guess
up air is probably like the worst aerial he has.
I know, and it's even then it's okay.
Yeah, it's still okay, but say that it's the worst out of the ones he has.
The hitbox deactivates, much like Link's up B, when you hit a shield or a person, so. Got the punch there. Oh, wow, ducked it.
Oh, shut up. Oh, look, reacting again to that roll-in. Lane's Ryu combo's looking on point.
Yep. Ryu's at a pretty high percent. I think TP might be able to squeeze out one more stock if he doesn't get hit by a big, meaty move. You know what I mean?
Right. So if you see right there, he had him at the ledge. TP tried to go for the down throw, War smartly DI'ing in. So he can actually tech the move without being put off stage.
Yep, very smart. Oh, that's bad.
See the multi hit.
Oh, he had the read, but he just missed it.
Pulled the trigger too early.
Yep. He needed to believe a little more. Like you said, believe in the read. Man, what do you do when that happens? When War is standing, staring you in the face, up tilt and over and over again, what do you do?
You play a character that got projectiles. Nah. He just got backed into a corner and War was all over. That downer to up B.
Yup.
True comboing at kill percent. Broken.
Yup. Rip. In spaghetti. Never forgetty.
So, all right, so who we got left? Just Fruit Basket.
I think Preston's going to get this off four guy comeback right here.
Oh, yeah, he could do it.
Let him play.
Yep. Send in gibberish. Get that Bowser.
That Bow Wow.
Boozer.
So after this, we'll have finals. That'll be the last thing of the night.
Yeah.
Probably GSM versus GSM.
Yep. And we'll all, you know, spend the next hour or so after that walking around, buying some merchandise, you know, judging others for their purchases.
I've only bought two things so far, and it's these face masks.
The only thing I wanted to buy was $220. I was like, screw that. I didn't even bring that much money.
What was it?
It was a Mon Mussu Mia figure.
Oh, nice.
I was going to buy it ironically, though, because I ain't no weeb.
Okay.
Yeah, but $220 is a little bit too much to spend on an ironic joke. Maybe I can, if it's still there, I can haggle on like the last day, you know what I mean? All right, so what's your opinion on this matchup here? I actually don't know who wins this. Is it generally considered Bale? I imagine Up B eats through. Uh-oh, come on.
Yep, Up B does eat
Up B
through.
Eats through Focus Attack,
focus
right?
Focus Attack. I guess it depends on who you ask. Bale, not really known for her good neutral. She doesn't really have a good neutral. She just has a lot of, her specials are what carry her as a character.
Yeah.
She has pretty decent normals, but her weight is an issue. She can die. I died at 60 from an up tilt Shoryuken.
Really?
Yeah.
Is she light?
She is actually featherweight.
Really?
Yes.
Interesting. Uh-oh.
Yeah, a lot of people don't know that. I didn't know that until...
That would have
killed him. If that had hit, that would have killed him.
Whoa, we got moves,
okay,
though.
Okay, okay. Cash is out with the backer instead of trying to get him with the Bale combo.
Fruit Basket looking pretty good right now.
Oh! Bad witch time gets punished by the Shoryu.
Yep. Show you chicken right there, man.
Yep. Too much salt on that one.
Oh, nice parry.
Okay.
Oh, opted not for the follow-up there.
Oh, he had the tech chase read, but just put the trigger too early.
It's funny. Both these characters that are playing right now are special types of Smash characters that have, like, significantly more options than most characters.
Yep.
Oh, Preston really throwing out those witch times.
Looking like me, man. You can't be throwing out those witch times like that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Look at this combo by
that
Ward.
That is a combo. That is a consecutive chain of moves that cannot be blocked when one's hit. Ooh,
okay.
Got him with that old bamboozle, you know?
You think you're going to punish me? Nah.
Nah, fade back. Oh, that's not the right way, Preston.
I think he could have back-aired him or up-aired him after that focus.
Also, by the way, I love this song. This is the kind of song that I heard like once in like 1999 or 2000 and then never forgot it until I heard it again in like 2014. You always kind of knew it, you know? You always knew that song because it's so catchy.
Oh.
Much like a good match of Smash Bros, right? You just never forget it. Much like we're seeing here on the screen right now.
Never forgetting, dude.
Let's see. That's called bringing it back. You know? Oh, man. See, what you don't expect a second down smash.
Down smash not being one of Ryu's better moves, I mean. If it works, Woo! It works! Orgasm.
That was some bamboozling right there. That was some classic bamboozling. Uh-oh. He's going for the third bamboozle.
I just realized Ward didn't even lose his stock yet. This is the same
stock
he had.
He's living to his same percent. Just down smashing.
Not fast enough. He can get up in a wrong reaction.
That's true. But, I mean, it'd be funny.
Yeah, it'd be pretty funny.
Oh, nice berry.
Oh, Ryu with full rage, no stranger.
Oh, no!
No, he's fine.
I got scared. So what move?
Kill percent.
He's dead. If he gets up tilted, he's dead.
What move does... Uh-oh.
Oh!
There it is. I was just about to say, what does Bannon need to do to close the stock?
You need up air, back air, or forward throw at the ledge. At that percent, she has very little true combos that'll kill. And that's where this character kind of struggles.
Yeah, Preston getting a
Locust combo up there to up B.
Uh-oh. Let's Preston get something started. Uh-oh. I think he's a little shook. And that'll be
That's it.
And that'll be it. They did give it their all, Ryu. They did give it their all.
All right. Grand finals. GSM.
Time for the grand finale.